Hi, welcome to an Arduino step-by-step course by Robojax. Hi, in this lecture we are going to learn how we can use this BMP280 barometric pressure and temperature sensor to display the temperature in Celsius and also in Fahrenheit, and then we are going to display the approximate altitude on this 7-segment display based on TM1637. This is the wiring diagram for BMP280 with TM1637 LED display. The color legend is here. Brown is clock, have been connected to pin 5. This purple is digital in-out or data in-out, have been connected to 6. Blue is ground, this have been connected to ground here. And this pin is VCC, have been connected to 5 volts. The legend for this one is such that SDA, the brown is SDA, have been connected to pin A4, and this is SCL, the red wire, have been connected to A5. Ground is orange, we are connecting it to ground in here, and then VCC have been connected to 3.3 volts to avoid using a breadboard, because this module can work with 3.3 volts. And here is actual wiring from the left side. If you see the top, this actual sensor on the top, the yellow wire have been connected from the left to 3.3 volts. The orange is the second wire, have been connected to the ground in here. The third wire is red, this have been connected to A5. Brown, the fourth wire, have been connected to A4. These two last pins are left empty. The clock is connected using brown wire to pin 5. The purple pin is data in out, have been connected to pin 6. Blue is ground, this has been connected to ground, and then green is the 5 volts or VCC, which have been connected to 5 volts. Let me explain the wiring. Mat.h is for rounding purpose we are using it, and this is part of this IDE. You don't have to download anything, the same as wire and SPI. This is part of the library that you have included when we had the lecture for the module. This portion is all the same, and here this is the start of the setting, and that's the end. All of these lines are for LED display for the TM1637. Part of the Arduino, you don't have to download anything. This is the library for the TM1637, which I've shown you before. You have to include it. Pin 5 is defined for clock, pin 6 for data in out, and we create an instance of the class. We call it display, and we pass these two values. And this is creating blank digits. Whenever we need to blank the screen, we use this. And this is all segment, FF for all 4 digits, and we call it all segment as an array. We initialize the serial monitor, and we print the text on the screen. And then we set the brightness of the screen to the maximum of the LED display. And if there is an issue initializing the BMP280, we print this text and we use this while one. We'll keep the program stop at this point. Inside the loop, we print the temperature in Celsius, Fahrenheit, and Kelvin using the custom function, which I've explained it before. We turn on all the segments using all segment, which have been defined above, and then we wait for 3 seconds. This way we know the loop have been completed, and then we clear the screen using blank, and then we get the temperature in Celsius and use round to round this number of Celsius. Otherwise it will just cut the decimal point. And then we wait for 3 seconds, then we use blank again, and this time we use Fahrenheit and wait for 3 seconds, and then blank it again, and this time we get approximate altitude. We could not display the barometric pressure. Barometric pressure will not fit, that's why we did not use it here. and then we wait for extra 1 second and the loop continuously displaying all those values. And here the code is running. This is Celsius. After that we will see Fahrenheit, and then we will see this is a rounded and this is approximate altitude. And we display all the digits, and let me apply some heat. As you can see, the number of digits have jumped and the temperature is now, let's see, 47 degrees Celsius. And this loop waits until all of these are displayed and comes back. That's why you don't see the value. And if you're using this small one, the wiring is the same. These two pins have been swapped. Ground has been in this position and VCC is on the other side. So to use it, I'm just removing this. These two are VCC and ground. The two pin are okay. But for these two, I have to just switch it. Bring them on this side. And once you insert it, it should just work fine. Thanks for watching. This was how to use this BMP280 barometric pressure and temperature sensor with this TM1637 LED display. Please make sure to subscribe by clicking at the subscribe button in here. Thank you. Thank you for watching the tutorial from Robojax. If you learned something and found this useful, please thumb up as this will help my video in the search algorithm of YouTube. If you have comment or question, please post it at the comment section below. I try to answer and reply. And don't forget to subscribe so you get updates of my upcoming videos.